Nseko Buseko is one of the hits currently topping the music charts in Uganda. 27-year-old Minah Iza, who sang the song, hails from Masaka and is a graduate of computer technology. The fifth born in a family of seven, Minah is a very religious Muslim lady who says it is impossible for her to stray away from her faith.
Minah Iza is a simple, religious, charming, beautiful person.
She started her music career as a dancer in the famous dance competitions Hot Steps, later joined the Obsessions Dancers and used the opportunity to get famous and pursue her music career. Minah says the entertainment industry is not friendly to upcoming artists who many times have to perform for no pay as curtain raisers at mega concerts.
By the way, it's not easy. Too expensive. And too, like, you have to work hard. If you don't work hard, nothing will happen. So you have to move here, move there, perform for free. You know that thing. I hate that thing, performing for free. And you perform better than those, you know, known big artists. You know my stage performance is too good.
While she ridicules female artists who lie about their age, Minah's age also depends on the mood she's in.
Told David Mugundi no loza. My look is 25. That's why when I see him on mood, I tell people I'm 25. But I'm 27 and I'm proud of it.
Minah has so far recorded 10 songs and says her music titles are always wired to attract the public to listen or watch her music.
To attract people, before, like, when I say Mfukirira, you're like, yeah? So it's kind of easier for someone like to notice the name of the song.
While many people compare her to Desire Luzinda and Winnie Nwaji, Minah says she's not doing her music to compete.
I have my natural figure. Me, I don't know about those people. I just look at them. I appreciate whatever they do. And I have my own figure, so I have to be smart also. Me, I don't care about those people, by the way. I just love them and love their music.
Minah has a message for people who troll her on her social media pages.
Like when I post something on Facebook, I wonder where people get those guts of abusing someone. If you don't like that person, don't comment. Just look at it, scroll, continue. But I wonder, I'm like, are these people, do they have senses? How can I start abusing someone? Moreover, wasting my time typing and abusing that person. If you don't like me, it's okay. Other people love me so much and I love them.
Despite studying IT at university and working in a boutique, Minah always dreamt of being a musician, and in early 2012, she started doing professional music. As she runs the music charts with her hit song, the world will be looking out for her next tune. For Urban TV, this report was compiled by Dias Walugembe. Manya ganga matufu mina mupane vya kabito chichanze nina ikwata sente zange nina.